This is it. This is your bottom three. Joshua, Elise, and Jessica.
Jessica doesn't deserve to be in the bottom three if she sang Yankee Doodle Dandy. Judges had to use the save. Now Jessica's got to save herself.
We got to figure out what happened, where we disconnected with the audience. Some of it could be opening up.
This week I'm singing Alicia Keys' Fallen. Me and Jimmy spent a lot of time together in the mentor session. I'm so grateful that he took the time to help me and prepare me for the next round.
Now, what we need is just for you to have a little, not change anything vocally, just spiritually have a little bit of fun with it.
Okay.
She's just got to feel the music tonight. She has to have a big moment.
Sometimes I love you, sometimes you make me blue.
That's perfect. The audience has spoken. You either blow her mind or you don't. So she better be on Blow Your Mind tonight.
I keep on falling in with you. Sometimes I love you. Sometimes you make me blue.
See, with talent like yours, you have a right to get mad at a song. Some songs need to get mad at. You take your voice and throw it in there like you lost it, love, and damn it, you're going to do something about it. And that's what that sounded like. That was the passion that you released. And everybody in America now knows how you can sing, as if they didn't know before.
You know, you were standing there before you started, and I looked at Duran, I was like, she's just a little baby. Look at her.
I know, right?
It's all the vulnerability right there, but then when you open your mouth and you start singing, the way you play with songs, the way you play with it, like it's just like you're juggling balls in the air. It's crazy. It's insane. And I'm so glad that you're still here with us. I'm glad we had a save. I'm glad we used it on you.
Amen.
And you did a great job.
Yo, it was so the right thing for us to do. I hope America shows up and supports you this week. Your talent is so otherworldly to me on this show. I'm telling you,
vocally.
I don't even know if you know how good you really are and how even greater you can even be. So, I love it. Brilliant. Brilliant again. I'm sure Alicia somewhere. Alicia, holler at the dog. I know you heard that. The girl blew the box out of the song, yo. All right, good looking at
Just for Sanchez. Last week they used the save. In the middle of your song, they got up, the judges, they came up on stage, never seen this before, and then Jennifer took the microphone from you. What were you thinking in that moment?
Okay, literally, I thought that you guys didn't want me to sing because you guys didn't like me.
Twist on Gaga, plus an inspirational Idol anthem. Skylar and Joshua fans, you're in luck. Live on Idol next.